Fanta.
I'm getting Fanta. Put on your head coat, strap that thing upon your head. 'Twas 10 mile stretch on the Chatham Road. A sky blue head coat and a mortar board. Head coat was setting on 99, trying to beat that board to the Chatham lines. Now just a half a mile from Lutonsville, they got a sweet sign set at the top of the hill. So head coat's on and don't be square, but the mortar board, he never made it there. Put on your head coat, strap that thing upon your head. Now Lutonville's a real small town, bunch of squares and nobody around. Top hat put the police helmet wise, was waiting down in Lutonville to catch them guys. Helmet pulled down over his nose, he's sitting 8 days and starting to doze. Then a cloud of dust came appearing up the road, was a sky blue head coat and a mortarboard. Put on your head coat, strap that thing upon your head. Well, the helmet doubled second and put it in third, sped right after that mortar bird. You would get a bonus and a big fat fine if they caught him before they got to those Chatham lines. Helmet could do about 110, and if he aims to catch him, he'd have to do it again. Crest of the peak was a mile behind, it was 3 or 4 miles through the Chatham lines. Put on your head coat, strap that thing upon your head. Well, Helmet was counting on the downward grade, and with the wind behind him, do 100 in the shade. Ford saw the helmet was gaining speed, put his tassel to the front and pulled to the lead. Head coach says he ain't won the race yet, and clawed to the front like a saber jet. Helmet's doing about 109, they was brim to brim when they cut to the line. Put on your head coat, strap that thing upon your head. Yeah, put on your head coat, strap that thing right upon your head. Put on your head coat, strap that thing upon your head. Put